Guys, it is driving itself and it is over. There it is. Putting it on YouTube. Oh man. 10,000 jobs just lost, but oh well. It does its thing. All right.